Caught on surveillance video now, a suspect uses babies in car seats to steal $1,000 worth of sunglasses. This happened at Design for Vision in Newtown Township, Bucks County on Wednesday. The suspect tried on sunglasses for just about a half an hour, concealing them in the car seats and in his pockets. If you recognize this suspect, contact Newtown Township Police.